Do you want to know how to share private videos on YouTube with your friends? But why? Look, why? Leave me that in the comments down below. But in this video, I'm gonna show you exactly how you can share private videos on YouTube fast. So stay tuned. Hey guys, this is Creator's Tutorial, and you can share private links to your friends or whoever to access the private videos from your YouTube channel. And why do you want to share your videos privately with others? Leave me that in the comments down below. Now, this method is very fast, so stick with me. Now, before we get started, consider subscribing if you're new here, as we make videos on YouTube growth for fast YouTube success and tutorials just like this one to help you improve your content so people subscribe to you. And before we get started, can we hit 20 likes in this video? If you could, that would be awesome. And with that being said, let's get right into this tutorial. So the first obvious step is always to go to YouTube.com. And once you're on YouTube.com, go to the top right corner of your screen where you will see your avatar/logo. Now, once you have pressed on that, you will see an option called Creator Studio. You want to press on that option. Now, once you have pressed on Creator Studio, you will see a dashboard like this. Now, in this dashboard, you want to see in the left side of your screen, there is an option called Dashboard. You want to press on the option called Video Manager. Now, once you have pressed on this option, you will see your video list. Now, select the video that you want to share with your friend privately. So for an example for me, let's say I want to share a video called How to Use Music on YouTube Without Copyright. So once you have chosen your video, just press on the edit icon right here next to that video. Now it will load you up with a new page. Now in this page, you will see the basic title, description tags, and other thumbnail options which you have for this video. Now there's an option for here where you can select whether you want the video to be private, public, unlisted, or scheduled. Now, you know, public is just to release it to the public. Private is the private option you should have for a private video. But the problem with private is you cannot share a private video to others. So there's an option that YouTube added, which is unlisted. Now, once you've selected unlisted, what unlisted is it will give you a unique URL for your YouTube video that you can share with your friends, and only the people who have that private unique URL can access the video, not the general public. You can see that video on your YouTube channel. You can see the video anywhere else except if you have that link, and you could press on that link and you can go to that video. So once you have pressed on unlisted, you can click on save as, and you can click on save changes. And once you have clicked on save changes, and once you have pressed on that title, the video should load up, and in the bottom it says unlisted. So this video is unlisted, and now you can only share it with the people who have the URL of this specific video. Now you can copy the URL from right over here from the URL bar and share it with your friends and give it to whoever you want the video to be shown to. Have you ever wondered how to schedule your videos? Well, you don't need to wonder anymore, because I have a video on that, and you can click the card right there to watch that video. It's gonna help you. And if you learned something from this video, be sure to hit that subscribe button for more amazing and awesome tutorials just like this one. And let me know if this video helped you at all. With that being said, guys, this is Creator's Tutorial, and I'm signing out.